Scout. Looking good and I've been feeling amazing. Ay, yeah, ay. Looking good and I've been feeling amazing. Pound for pound of hustle till I'm the greatest. What up, guys? It's Cali.
And Duty.
And today we're going to react to J. Cole Interlude. And it's off his new album coming out Friday. So it's got a lot of hype behind it. If you're new to the channel, my name's Cali. And this is Duty. We like to react to all the trending videos and upcoming artists. But we're actually rappers ourselves. So I have some music in the intro and outro from us. Actually, just remixed Conway the Machine, Scatterbrain, featuring J.I.D. and Ludacris. I'll leave a little preview right here. I go Ludacris and move the bitch. There ain't a rapper in the game that smooth as this. Playing another fuck bangers when I cruise the whip. Sometimes the sea changing, gotta lose to win. Getting caught up in the moment and I'm losing it. If I said it, then I meant it and I'm moving it. I'm thinking you better run because I'm moving it. Got venom in my tongue, I take a loogie spit. I'm a scatterbrain, a tad insane. I go crazy when I know I can't have my way. In a mental asylum, I need a padded stage. I've been mad at rage ever since I had messing with that. Like, comment,
smash subscribe, show us some love.
Yeah, we're really getting close to that 5k and we appreciate it because next is 10k. All right, let's jump into this.
Let's go. I could be already.
J. Cole always got a ton of soul. I like the sample. I like how it's a slow sample, but he has the fast hi-hats going that almost keeps it slow, but it's a high, fast tempo. It's crazy. It's very smooth.
It's very bluesy. It's hot. It's dark.
Oh, yeah.
It seems dark.
This shit can go one or two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down.
The harmony in the back.
Nigga, I'm prepared. Feel me? Yeah, I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others that shift deep on the cover street. This southern heat make unbearable summers just last week. See your mama weep, crying cause she don't want to bury your brother. The blood leaks while the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers.
Oh my god, he said gotta carry them babies like surrogate mothers. Man. J. Cole coming back with some flame.
Bunch of hits
and it built up to the how to carry your baby like Sarah, your mother's like how to carry the brother and stuff. You know, no one wants to do that. Oh, man.
Whoa, thank God we survived around with a terrorist. However, though traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle.
I like how he's doing through the hard times. We didn't, you know what I mean? He's rhyming with this melody to fill the beginning of the bars that rhyme with previous line.
Absolutely.
And then the end is like a three syllable rhyme.
Just run it back a second so they can hear it all. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But then let it go.
Last week, see your mama weep, crying cause she don't want to bury your brother. The blood leaks while the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Whoa, thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Some of them traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to this day up a level, respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble cause tech nines like the air I rebuttal. Cold hard niggas knowing what it is, just in case they don't, I show them what it is. In summer I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc.
This number doing real numbers, they couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Oh my god, no one's selling double discs nowadays. No one's competing with old J. Cole. He was one of the last artists.
You couldn't sell two tapes if you press the double album.
That's a great Eminem classic line right there. Yeah. But it's crazy. One of the last CDs I got was a J. Cole CD. And now you think about it, the Kendrick Lamar and J. Cole era was one of the last eras of CDs. You know what I mean? Like they were going like double platinum with the CDs and stuff. So that's crazy. Times changed fast.
Cop niggas burning up the street, shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Teacher said that you should turn the other cheek. Niggas getting murdered every week. Dead bodies murder older in the street.
Jesus said you should turn the other cheek.
No, my teacher said. I think I said my teacher.
It's a war, niggas running up the score. Teacher said that you should turn the other cheek. Once these niggas getting murdered every week. Dead bodies murder older in the street. My homie got out over all these on my Coca-Cola than the soda.
He sold more Coca-Cola than the soda in the street, and the rhyme scheme was perfect. Dirty. He's a beast.
Bring the coldest one to breathe. Hella blues like the roller 60. Christ went to heaven in 33 and saw the Pimp-C and saw the Nip-C.
I saw it. He said Christ went to heaven, age 33, so did Pimp C, so did Nip-C. That's crazy. And that was, I think he was talking about Jesus before, maybe. You know what I mean? Jesus said turn the other cheek. Oh, the teachers, Man,
okay, J. Cole,
you guys messing with that? Comment below. What's your favorite track that he's posted so far from the new album? I think he got three out. Maybe what, the Climb Back and something else, and then Interlude. Correct me if they're not on the same album, but man, this album's gonna be dope. So, what'd you think of that?
I liked it myself. Oh, I mean, I hope to hear some comments down below on what you guys think, because I want to know.
He's just getting better overall. Of course, he's always been great, but just the melodies, everything is so perfect. If he made the beats, because I know J. Cole is a great producer, I'm pretty sure. So these beats are wild too. The samples are great.
Blues on the beat, but I mean the beat's very bluesy. It's
gonna be a highly anticipated beat.
Yeah, this is the fire track. This is something I listen to on my playlist.
And hope to see you guys at the next one. Peace.
I don't even wanna close my eyes, not yet I'm stressing, hoping I can make connections from these ties. I see the message in disguise. If I could stand the test of time, maybe I plan to set aside some goals I could try to reach, if only I could see the prize.
I just wanna say my life is full of empty promises.
It's Cali. Sometimes I wonder where the days go. Sometimes I'm hungry, I'm getting paid slow. Sometimes I can't.